Good evening, everyone. Let's get set for the second and final meeting between the Edmonton Oilers and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Polak shot from the point, steered aside by Cam Talbot. An opportunity now for Benoit Pouliot. Pouliot's got McDavid. Here is McDavid in alone. McDavid scores! Connor McDavid! His first game against the Toronto Maple Leafs gets the first goal of the game.
Out of the zone, they lose the draw, but it's a nice play quickly by Jordan Eberle. Terrific support by Benoit Pouliot. He comes all the way over, and then Mr. Finish. Look at the wheels. He just leaves his man in the dust. There's no way that anybody's catching him. He skates so well, Connor McDavid.
Henrik checked immediately there, and an opportunity now for Lebo. Josh Lebo snaps a shot, and he scores. Josh Lebo, recalled on February 8th, got a goal against Calgary, and now he's got one here against the Oilers.
Into the offensive zone, Justin Schultz makes the pass, it gets turned over. Three guys skate past it, and Josh Lebo snipes it. Nice release. Very similar to the goal he scored in Calgary. Boom.
Holland with it now to the middle for Corrado. Corrado, his shot gloved by Talbot, and he'll hang on. And it's steered aside by Cam Talbot. Arcabello hit the post. Pressure now by the Leafs. Arcabello off his skate, gets a shot away. Talbot the save. Here is Morgan Rielly, side of the net. Arcabello waits. He had a great chance. Couldn't put it home. The Oilers come back. Connor McDavid. Benoit Pouliot bit it out in front. Eberle was tied up by Hunwick. 22 points that line has produced. Opportunity now for Komarov in by himself. And a great save by Talbot.
Great breakout. Set play on the breakout. Komarov sneaks behind everybody. Taylor Hall can't catch him, but Cam Talbot makes a dynamite save.
Put it to the middle. Komarov back to the point. Gardner quickly across, and there's a shot by Corrado. An opportunity put just wide by Brad Boyes. Schultz feeds Hall. Hall turns, fires a shot. Purcell in front. Hunwick checked by Eberle. Tries the wraparound. McDavid's shot is blocked. Eberle finds the net. Jordan Eberle gives the Oilers back the lead.
Very good job here pursuing the puck. This is Benoit Pouliot. He just works and works and works. Then Jordan Eberle gets involved. Now it's just Jordan staying with it, relentless. There's McDavid passing it over as he whacks the puck.
Power play number four for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Right out in front. Greening a great chance to tie the game.
Set up in front, real simple. Get the puck to the net if it's there, and just a terrific effort by Greening, but a better one by Cam Talbot. One save and the extension of that left leg.
Darnell Nurse. Eberle with it now. Eberle works out in front. Great chance for McDavid. And an even better save by Jonathan Bernier.
Good work by Taylor Hall. Stayed on the ice and then got the puck to Jordan Eberle. Nice little cut back. That opens up everything. And Daniel Winnick tried to slow down.
Sekera now to McDavid. McDavid walks in, feeds it across. Eberle scores. McDavid set him up. Eberle finished it off.
Passes it off, but then Connor McDavid, his body language is saying shoot, shoot, shoot. That's why Jonathan Bernier holds. That's why the Toronto Maple Leafs hold in front of him.
Komarov hangs on to it, gives it to Gardner. Gardner moves in, centering pass, ping pong, and it ends up in the net. The Maple Leafs get back to within one.
Move out of the zone. And it's just good, strong play. And it's a fortunate bounce. But look at the numbers. Basically a 3-on-1 low. They don't defend very well.
Cuts to the middle. Checked by Davidson. An opportunity now for McDavid. McDavid steaming in. Steps a shot. Bernier makes the first save of the third period.
They'll bump off the boards. Out of the zone. Quick shot. Little backhand, forehand move.
With Pouliot. Eberle going wide. Stops up. Backhand stopped by Bernier. McDavid now behind the net. Plays it out in front. Chance for Letestu. Here is Eberle. Knocked off his stick. Gets it back again. Back up top. Sekera can't get the shot away.
Good pressure. Good cutback. There's the backhand. Bernier's now going to get really busy. Gets down. Makes the save. splits. Now he's going to go into this double pad stack. It's like the beer leagues. You put the stack down because you're thinking, well, nobody in this league can raise it, so I'm just going to lay down and stack the pads.
Fires it off the end boards. It comes right to Bernier. Loosely comes to Riley. Pouliot. McDavid snaps a shot. Oh, what a goal. Connor McDavid makes it a 4-2 game.
Now you get your feet moving. You seal off the boards. Good work along the boards and support. And then what a shot by Connor McDavid. I like the decision making. Look at that. Tap, tap. A little non-verbal communication.
Centers. Pouliot picks it up. Pouliot. Jordan Eberle. McDavid. Here's a chance for Eberle. He has the hat trick. The first of his career. And the hats are flying here at Rexall Place.
Makes the right play. Just clears the puck up out of the zone. Connor McDavid. He had a chance for 3-2. Or 3 as well, I should say. Watch Jordan Eberle fight off this check. Still in the net. Fights off Jake Gartner and then just guides the puck into the net. Connor McDavid